Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to another video. It's me, your most awesomest favorite YouTuber ever. And in today's video, well, we're just gonna be building your average auto sorter, except this can sort everything into a specific chest. So if you have a chest for a specific item, it'll automatically sort it straight into those. And yeah, so the first thing you want to do is obviously find like a random mountain, but make sure it's like a nice one. Then you're just gonna want to dig out 17 wide, so from this corner, 17. From this corner to there, 7. And then from this to there, 5. So once you do all that, these are the materials that you're gonna need. You're gonna need 30 redstone dust, 10 redstone repeaters, 1 anvil, 10 item frames, 10 redstone comparators, 2 barrels, 2 oak signs, 10 redstone torches, 39 hoppers, 64 of any block, like it's any block that you want to use, because these blocks are just going to be destroyed afterwards. So 64 of a random block of your choice, 20 chests, 20 spruce stairs, any stair technically that you want. So once you do that, this is what we're going to start. Alright, so the first thing that you're going to want to start with is coming to this corner, going out 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and then on the 7th block, place 1, 2, and then just place a bunch of chests till you get to the front. Don't go all the way to the front, but till you go to the front. So that'd be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 large chests. So then once you do that, then you're just gonna wanna place 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Just wanna place 10 stairs of your choice, just like this, on top of it. Then on those stairs, you're gonna wanna place 1, 2, 3, 4, five, just like that. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then you can just break this back part right here. Once you do that, then you're gonna wanna dig right behind it like that. Skip a block, dig right behind it, just like that. Once you've done that, so then you're just gonna wanna place 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 your torch, just like that. Redstone torches, I'm sorry. You're supposed to put repeaters there. I don't know why I did that. Yeah, you're gonna put repeaters facing into the redstone torches, just like that. Then you're gonna want to go from there. You're gonna want to do the same thing that I just did. They'll start from there, go all the way around, come up this side right here, and then just do this. You're gonna want it like that. Then you're gonna take your comparators and build them just like this, to where that part's facing in there, to where the part right there is facing into the redstone. And then it could look like this. You can make this as long as you want. You can do anything that you... Alright, so then you're going to want to place down your anvil. You're anywhere, it doesn't really matter, because this doesn't really retain. So then you're going to place any block in there. Make sure it's in a... It doesn't really matter. Just rename it to anything. I'm just going to name this Subscribe. Subrise. That's apparently what we're naming it. Subrise. Yeah. So then you can just break your anvil. Then you're going to want to put your... Subrise with you're gonna want to fill these top hoppers up like that. Shoot, just like that. All four of them. Do it with every single hopper, just like that. But sometimes I come out as being nothing. I pray to God that he make me a better man. Yep, just like that, but make sure to leave one space open. Alright, yeah, so now I also might have forgot to mention that you're going to need cobblestone, oak logs, and oak wood planks. And then you're going to need glass and oak saplings. So, actually, well, technically these you don't need. These are all just choice blocks, technically. These are any blocks so far. So then you're just going to go like this, place those down on top right there on those stairs. And then once you do that, then just fill each thing up with whatever item you want that thing to dispense. Then you're gonna want to go just like what I'm doing. Go to this back hopper right here, and where there isn't one block, or where that one block is empty, place it, each of those items in, but make sure they correspond with what the item frame says. Just like that. Just like that. Sorry, I forgot that one of my subscribers, my sub race went in there. Yeah. then as you watch it, it'll just slowly, slowly go down. They'll each stop at 41. So, yeah. Then check to make sure all of them went through. There should be 22 of your item in each chest. That's if you put in a full stack. You don't actually have to put in a full stack, but you should probably put in as much as you physically can have. Then we're just gonna leave a 3-gap, 1, 2, 3. Build the exact same thing on the other side. So I'm just gonna build that. You guys already know how to build it on this side. So yeah, there. Then on top of that, you're gonna wanna place a barrel. But make sure to watch extremely carefully. Then you're gonna wanna, excuse my language. And you're gonna wanna do this, just like that. But make sure to do it just where they're each connecting. So they all connect perfectly. And then basically from there, then you're just gonna wanna do this. Bah, 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 bah. Just like that, and then do the precise same thing on top of here. Make sure they're all connected. Make sure nothing's placing to where it goes inside of there. Then I want to do the exact same thing here. Want to do the precisely same thing here, except with this one, you're gonna want to place the hopper on top of there, connected right into there. Then place that there. Just like that. Then on this side, you're gonna wanna place that right there and name it N. On this side, you're gonna place, it's gonna be out. Just like that. So, then voila. And then you can just fill in the walls. So I'm just gonna use, since the stairs are spruce, I'll just use spruce. Alright, so we did a little bit of a decoration to it. You can do any decoration. Now, if you don't want to be able to see this part, then what I would advise is just doing this. Or doing less chests. Mind you, you can do as many chests as you feel like. So you're going to want to just dig this back part out. Yes, technically I did make this bigger because I was doing some estimates before I actually built it. So I could see precisely how it was supposed to be built. See if I did it good enough or not, which I ended up doing it perfectly. Voila, just like that. Then we'll just go back around. Then right here you can fill this up. And then voila, it won't be seen anymore. And you're probably wondering, what about these corners? Exactly the same thing. And well, you really can't do much about behind this, because there's a bunch of shit behind it, so you can't really do much. But yeah. So, yeah. But the only things that you can put in these are things that you have labeled. So, like, if you don't have these things, like, technically you don't need these, but if you want to know what's in each of the chests, then you might use them. So, basically, the reason that you need to be specific is because these, when you do this, it doesn't allow it to stack with anything. Since it's a weird name, it doesn't let it stack. So see, if this was if I just had a normal set of diamond ore, and it wouldn't place in there. So, and then that's why you placed your specific amount of block in there, your specific block in there, because when it goes through, it'll drop into here. And well, if it's not this block right here, then it won't go in and go into that chest. So that's kind of how it works. So yeah, so we're just gonna get ourselves some cobbles. We're just gonna get ourselves some cobblestone, some of our glass, some of our wood, anything that we had in the things. So then this is the end one. You're gonna wanna place all of that in there. And well, anything that isn't supposed to go in there, it'll come straight into here. Like, watch, we'll place, I don't know, what do we have that's not supposed to be stone? We'll place our stone block. And yes, it does take a minute or so to distribute, but look, it's filling up. It does take a minute or so to distribute the more you put in, but here, let's skip ahead of the line real quick. Yes, we already know it works. So so you saw how the it did take the stone. We'll show one more though. We'll do dirt since we don't have any dirt. Throw it in there. It goes through. The stone came right into here. Wait for it. There. Boom. If it doesn't have a place to be sorted to, it'll automatically come straight to here. You can do any specific design you want. It doesn't matter. This is your build. Build it however you feel like it. And it doesn't have to be in a mountain either. You could just build this in your house. I just felt like a mountain aesthetic was cool. And even if you want to, you can make this bigger. This is probably what I'm going to do. I'm probably going to do this in my survival world. If you guys want to see me play my survival world later, Ronald West TV on Twitch. And yeah, thank you for watching. Make sure to hit that subscribe button.